Hello, hello, and welcome to a first look, and probably some impressions later, as I usually do, of All Over, and Now Your Tale Begins. This is a little indie action RPG. It's made by a small group. They call themselves Overall Adventures Limited, and I received this for free through my curator page. So as you can see, it's version 0.8.06. Game launched about a month ago. It's pretty cheap. It's $5.99 on Steam in US dollars and whatever it is regionally for you. It is in early access and will be in that state for about 18 months is what the website says. And so let's go peek at it. I have turned the music off because, well, it sounds pretty dramatic on this title screen, and I'm sure it's copyrighted material, so here we go. Our story begins, just like any other story, in a forest just before midnight, with a hero who simply has no idea who he is.
I have no idea who I am!
Okay, not gonna talk like that. Why am I here? Am I a prisoner? I should get out of here. Okay, got an achievement already. I don't know how I feel about that, but it is what it is. I am playing with a controller. No idea what the buttons do. Oh, I love water. Looks like I'm drinking water. Someone forgot a rope here. Should I pick it up? Of course, it's mine. Perfect for climbing walls and going down scary holes. Alright, so we're just gonna... I don't want to sleep in this bed. Can we open this grate? Nope. Can we? I've barehanded. The triggers don't do anything. Stuck. Respawn. Continue playing. Okay. I love water. Don't want to sleep in this bed. I see a lever out there. Oh! Wait. Why can I use the rope here? I don't understand. Why can I use the... Yeah, whatever. The game tells me I can use the rope here, so let's do that. Good idea. Oh, now we're out! And there's a dude out here. Looks like a vampire. There's a lever. Would you like to get a hint? No, not right now. The rocks moved back to the original position, and so did I. Oh, some puzzle you gotta do next. Hey, look! This bird... Oh, okay. I thought the bird crawled into the room through the rope, and I thought that was funny. I can't walk this way, or that way, or that way, so I'm basically having to talk to this... I guess he's an elf. Hello, I am the Memory Merchant. If you visit me at Memory Lane, I might be able to help you recover your memories. In the meantime, I suggest you take this wooden bat, spell, and potions. Would you like to try a quick training? Yes. Heal. A rumor claims this might actually heal coronavirus. Well, wouldn't that be nice? Wooden club. Very useful against insects smaller than a quarter. +1 accuracy. Use your action button to attack me by pressing the button continuously. Press the back button on your controller to equip your weapon. So we'll equip the weapon. Okay. Press here to optimize your equipped weapon and armor. Oh! Very nice. So, I like that. I appreciate games that does that for you. I'm pushing A, but I'm not attacking anybody. Oh. Hello? You're dead. How does this... This is training? Excuse me. Okay. Alright, so we just want to clear a path out of here, is that correct? Well, I mean, I better head to the city before nightfall. Let's move these out of the way. Can I go this way? Well, I can. Can I get out of here? I can't walk to the... There's a grave here. Here lives the zombie. Kindly do not dig. Well, I mean, if I had a shovel, I'd absolutely dig. So first of all, if you're walking behind a tree, I'd like to see silhouettes of myself and other creatures. These trees are very verdant, shall we say, and so it's not great. Sitting next to the fire, you feel warmer and stronger. Does that heal you? The fire is still burning. Okay. Okay, so I basically am here. I have to go this way. Where am I? Here I am. And... how do we... oh, it's getting late. Is something going to... Uh-oh. Hey, you! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Time for gibberish. Give us all your belongings and we'll let you through. Take it all, I surrender. I am a hero, clear the bridge. Do I have any belongings? I don't have anything, right? I have a spiked bat. Yogi Bobo! And now I have a healing potion. Oh, actually, I had a healing potion. Two healing potions. I now have two healing potions. And... oh, I have five torches. I wonder if the torches are timed. So let's find out, because it's getting dark. And so... no, the torches are not timed. You light and unlight it, and it's instantly... gone. That I do not like either, so hopefully that gets fixed in the future. Oh, you can walk across waterfalls. Home. Oh, isn't that interesting? Okay. Yeah, I think I think the game needs to have that kind of figured out. Maybe there's a secret over there. There's probably a secret over there. Since I already wasted all my torch... actually... huh. You can walk this way... alright. But... you can't go very far. The torch has gone out. Let's just head upstairs. Because it's dark. I see smoke coming from a nearby city. Maybe I should check. Check if anyone can help me there. Find a way to the town. It's dark. Take this torch. It will help you along your journey. Blue herb times one. Amber. That's the town. I don't know how I feel about this gibberish. Oh, can you turn it off? Hello, sir. It's too late to be outside. Let me show you the way to the Hero's Inn. Well, thanks, lead the way. There's the Hero's Inn. Can I grab this flower? I cannot. Please enter. I'm sure it's amusing to some people, but the gibberish... looks like I can't turn off the gibberish, so... I guess I cannot turn off the gibberish. Alright, well, it is what it is. Oh, you can probably hear the fire trucks outside. Sorry about that. I have no control over that. I got some experience for entering the Heroes Inn. Why? I have no idea. It is now past midnight. Let's talk to this. It's 10 gold coins for one night. Do you want to sleep? Nope. I don't know how much currency is difficult, how difficult currency is to come by. I'm so tired. I think I'm going to bed. Well, you're just wandering around outside.
Boogie boogie.
I feel like dancing. I will be happy to dance with you.
Whoopa.
Okay, that is a dance where you don't dance with each other, you just dance away from each other. Let's see if it's the same thing that repeats. Now, at least it's, it looks like just randomized movements. I want to go to the beach. Okay, I wish I could turn off that gibberish. It's kind of... I am hungry like a werewolf. Maybe you are a werewolf. Okay, the chomping noises could go too. Blue herb. Okay. Silver herb. I'm getting all these herbs. Green herb. Oh my goodness. The cops are kind of... Press the correct direction as soon as it reaches the target circle. What is this? Start. I have no idea what this is. Where's the target circle? Oh! So there's a rhythm. I don't know if there's music accompanying this or not. Because... I am not playing with music on. You won! I did some dishes! Like the, like, basically photo picture of the sink there. Well done! All dishes are now clean! Do I get paid for it? Or did I get some experience for it? I have no idea what's going on outside. There are cop cars, there's beeping, there's craziness, and I have no idea. Do I get paid? Oh, come on. I should get paid to do the dishes. Although, I didn't exactly take on the... There's something in this box. Apple. Seems like it didn't fall from a tree. That was probably picked from a tree. Barrel doesn't smell too good. Probably some dead fish in there. This barrel is tightly closed. Quick, grab a hammer. This inn is so large. Can I sleep in the bed even though I... Oh, there's a chest here. Let's... I probably accidentally pressed the... I know that you know it's not what you really wanted to do. You did good. Good things will happen to you. Oh, it was I guess you make decisions here. I probably clicked the one where it says to not open up the chest because it's somebody else's chest. There looks to be a journal here. Can we read it? This book title reads, The History of Abalon. There are over 2,500 pages. Should I read this book now? Better not, I'm waiting for the movie, so I don't want any spoilers. I think I've already read it, but I lost my memory. No need to read it again. Yes, I want to read 2,500 pages now! Abalon history is more than 10,000 years old. There were periods of war and peace, followed by many details about dates and people, monsters and magic. The end. Strange, didn't really feel like 2,500 pages. Oh, that's good. Uh... Okay, you can pick any of those, I guess. Here's... I wonder what the herbs do? Okay. Am I supposed to sleep? I wonder if I'm supposed to sleep. If basically the game won't continue if I don't sleep. But I can just leave. I can just leave the heroes in. I'm so tired. It's getting daylight outside anyway at 3 a.m. So let's talk to this old man who's wandering around because he has insomnia because he's so old. Okay, I really need to turn off this gibberish. It's driving me nuts. This guy just blah blahs all the whole time. You should definitely visit Digsum before you go into Digsum coal mines. There is something very important there that will help you. What is so important there? Search the house in that city. You'll find the answer in one of them. Okay. You found a magical fountain. You currently have 29 gold coins. I'm not gonna throw any coins in there. What's going on here? You can throw coins into magical fountains across the land. You may lose all the coins you throw, or you can win some back. It's like a gambling site. Well, all I know is if I end up... Oh, we're just picking up herbs. You don't need to press any buttons. Okay, let's just walk over here. It seems like there's something there. Okay, and there's something here. Knock on people's door at 4:30 in the morning, and somehow they're not really pissed off. For sale, more information, contact the farmer. Wizard's house. Yeah, there's a shiny rock over here and a pony prancing around next to it. Let's talk to the pony. Okay. Let's check out this. World map. This magical world map shows you where you are in the world. Okay, so how do I access this map? Okay. Not sure. I picked up some more herbs. Coffee shop. I don't know what these herbs do. I don't even think I can see. Where's my inventory? Oh, there. Herbs. Potions, herbs, and others. Okay. So, hopefully they'll come in handy. I want to pick up the chicken. Oh my goodness. The chicken makes a lot of noise. And, oh, there's the farm. I guess we can talk to the farmer. Oh, it's morning. It's 6 a.m. Oh, can't pick that up. Looks like mushrooms I could probably have eaten. And turned green as a result. Furniture store. There's a hole in the furniture store. We're closed. Come back during the daytime. I guess these doors being closed means that they're closed. I didn't sleep, but it looks like my health and is that magic? Probably magic mana restored. Okay, so everybody's door is closed. Let's go see the wizard. We're closed. Come back during the daytime. Was there another building I haven't visited? Well, there's some stuff on the ground in the cemetery, so of course we'll go pick those up. Here lies the first mayor of Amber, Mr. Amber the First. The text is written in the ancient animal language. Here sleeps a vampire. Shh. This grave has no name. The person lying here really loved pink flowers. Here lies a loyal taxpayer. Here sleeps a hero warrior mandarin. Well, there's a sword there. Excalibur, and can't get it. Here lies Randor. He was charged with treason by the king. Here lies Priscilla. I'll pick up whatever. There is a little box with things belonging to the person buried. I am no grave looter. Whoever buried here doesn't need this anymore. I shall open it. Alright, let's not loot any graves. Feels like I can't trust you anymore. I am so proud of you. So this is like a morality base. Here lies the ancient sorcerer and sorceress. Here sleeps the hero warrior, Tulio. What is the secret password? That's one of the puzzles in the game. Okay. It'd be very hard to guess a 5-digit password. I gotcha. This grave seems to be more fancy than the rest. This is a new grave. Oh, secret treasure. Top secret treasure. Only a few knows about this. Okay. Noises. Strange voices come from below this grave. I better keep my distance. Here grows a flower. Okay, I've read all the graves, and they pretty much provided me with some information. There's going to be a quest, I'm sure, associated with that. It's 8 a.m., so the wizard, after his night of doing research in his laboratory... Holy cow, all these houses and inns are huge. I mean, seriously, this place is magical. Everything is much bigger on the inside than it appears. I can sell things. I can sell a key item. I hope not. I don't want to try. I guess you just talk to the merchants to sell things, and you probably just pick up the item from the table to buy things. Who are you? Welcome to my magical hut. Please don't touch anything. I have no questions for now. Oh, I'm gonna go around and touch everything. Let's pick up a couple of books on the bookshelf. Oh boy. Okay, I guess that's to tell me. I am clueless, and I don't know how to read magical books, which is fine. There's a chest I can't open. Let's see if we can pick up anything from the table. This is the blank book of wisdom. Okay. Green wizard hat, not really my color. Just a short shopping list. What's this? Looks like the map? I guess it must be the map. Okay. I guess that's how you look at a map. You walk up to it and you look at it. Let's see. What about this one? All over the world. Avalon. Volcania. Narvza. Okay. I guess. It's not me exiting out of that window. It does it by itself. That's why I looked at it again. These are the wizard's personal belongings. I better not touch them. Oh, come on. What is the worst that can happen? I want to try. There is a good reason for it. I am not touching anything. Oh, I'm definitely going to go touch. You remind me of a cat I once had. He always touched other people's stuff. I think it's time for you to learn a lesson. You can still change. I am here for you. It's so bad. I guess I got turned into a cat. Puzzle number one. Let's go around and touch everything. No. The marble floor is a little harsh to look at, especially with a cat being white and black. Or gray and white. Top secret treasure. Only a few know about this. My magical power grows stronger. Well, there is some benefit to touching stuff that you shouldn't touch. Wait, there's no exit here. I guess I'll pull the lever and see what the heck it's going to tell me to do. I can't do anything with that box. Really? What am I doing here? Next time, remember to run, kitty, run. Don't think... What? I'm not sure what's going on here. Am I supposed to go somewhere? Oh, are you serious? I have to collect the dogs. I thought I was supposed to stay away from the dogs. Okay, well, I'm probably not going to get it this time. Okay, now it makes sense. Let's collect all the dogs as the cat, as this... Uh-oh. Silly puzzle ensues. Alright, let's grab this one here. I don't know if I have enough time or not. Am I not? Almost. So, if I just follow the same path and didn't need to backtrack a bit in the beginning, I should be fine. I assume it's... Oh boy, this dog was farther away. Okay, can I just reset it? Alright, let's reset that. Let's grab... The dogs are not necessarily always starting in the same spot. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, I suppose it's my own fault. Probably shouldn't have touched anything, but... Alright, dog number one. Are you serious? Dog number two, three, four, five, six. Oh, really? There's not much leeway here. You gotta just do it, and it's part luck. So... I don't know how I feel about that. At least I don't need to run in there. Alright. It was eventually going to happen. It was so strange. Remind me to never touch other people's stuff again. The gibberish is really bothering me. I wish it didn't do that. Because the how did I get some extra money? I have no idea how I got the extra money. Looks like somebody dug up a hole there in front of the fountain there. Furniture store. So, oh, torches. I'll buy a torch, make up for the lost one that I threw away. Oh, how can I help you? Can I sell something? Okay. I have no questions. I thought we were supposed to ask the farmer about buying that house. Okay. You just get a smiley face if you talk to some people. Oh, that's the furniture store. Here's the farmer. Okay, so. Farm store is closed. Blacksmith. Let's go to the blacksmith. Maybe pick up a weapon or something. There's a pickaxe, a hammer. Ah, a pleasure. I'm the blacksmith. Have a look around. Feel free to use the furnace and anvil to craft anything you want. Well, there's the furnace. Is this the anvil here? Better get a hammer first. Well, I guess time to go mine stuff. I don't think I can afford it. What is this? Some crappy sword. Some better swords that cost a lot more money. Hey, there's a pickaxe here for free. Let's pick it up.
Okay, let's keep them.
I allow you to take one pickaxe. Used to mine regular minerals. Okay, it's not in my... It's not in my quick toolbar. I don't know how to get it there. Alright, so... Please don't touch the weapons. If you wish to buy something, talk to me. Okay. So... Don't have anything. And... We can make stuff. If we have stuff. That's nice. Rope. I mean, we have a pickaxe, so... Be good to come back and buy some stuff later. For sale, for information, contact the farmer. Well, I'm so tired, I should go to the Hero's Inn before leaving town. Well, I suppose it's been another day since I've been walking around, right? Alright, well, I guess we have to sleep at the Hero's Inn. Not before I pick up this flower over here, which, I don't know, for alchemy purposes. There's another one over there. Another two, actually, yeah. I guess they just kind of grow back, so I don't know how useful these things are. Good thing that they just grow back. Anyway, alright, time to sleep at the Hero's Inn. Alright, got no choice.
You know me, man?
Yep. Okay. ZZ's, Dreamcatcher. Feels like a dream. Peasant, approach me. Let's hear why you're here. I guess this is kind of how the story starts, right?
Oh, grande, tif-taf.
I really want that gibberish to go away. I don't know. Thanks, Your Highness, for agreeing to hear me. It was a very hot year and my crops don't grow well. The Grand Cleric said the next year it'll rain. The Grand Cleric is never wrong about these things. Yes, true. I won't be able to pay both the tax and feed my family. A problem indeed. Can I skip tax this year? Can I get payments arrangements? You're killing us. Well, let's try to skip it. It's an interesting idea, but I have a better one. Guards! Arrest this peasant! Send him to the underground prison. Send his wife and kids to dig some coal mines. They will work there till their debt is paid. Let's go to your farm. You will say farewell to your family. So the gibberish is partly intelligible. Let's steal from the chest. Can't beat up on the King's Knight. Okay. Come on, let me steal the contents of some stove. Guess not. Alright, let's talk to the maid. I'm sorry, I'm not allowed to speak with you. What are you apologizing for? Forget I said anything. It's so sad. Punch you out of the way. Out of my way. I am going to run away from here. Sorry, can't talk. Must keep on cleaning. Oh. Are you ready to go to prison?
Let me talk to my
mother first. Oh, my dear son, the soldiers already took them. Oh, mother, the king is so evil. I don't know what to do. Mother, you must seek for help. When you do, send them to me. I hope I can find someone. Farewell, my beloved child. I'm sure someone will come. I'm sure of it. Farewell. Um, I'm in the middle of a dream. I can't go there right now. Alright. Can you save anywhere? There's an auto save. Let me see. Yeah, I mean, I played half an hour. In half an hour, we have seen, not a lot. And I suppose, maybe I'll pick this up again some other time. I don't have an idea for impressions right now. I haven't actually played enough to give you impressions. So maybe there'll be an episode 2. Maybe I'll just play some more on my own, write my own impressions into a review. But nevertheless, I hope you've enjoyed this video and have some idea about this game. It's cheap. It's $5.99 on Steam. It looks to have a decent written story, at least. Some of the writing is quite funny. Looks like there's some meaningful decisions about morality. So it will just kind of stop there and pick up next time. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a nice day. Bye-bye.